Hello there, and welcome to this first round of the tournament. Anticipation is rampant today. Let's see what you do.
Hey, it's Chaos Man here, ready for the first round of the Players' Championship at TPC Sawgrass. Should be an interesting round. I've actually switched over my clubs. You can't use... I don't like using the same clubs outside and inside because it would get the screen dirty, and I did get out and play once outside. So my normal clubs are dirty, so I'm using my old clubs. So we'll see how it goes. Already noticing I took a few practice swings. The driver's not going quite that far, but hopefully as I get used to it, it'll start picking it up again. It's actually mainly just short game, though, that I'm concerned with my Sam Wedge that I might have some issues with, depending on how different that one feels. But whatever it is, got to work through it.
That's unfortunate.
This course is not very long, so even if I'm a little bit
okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one.
Shouldn't have too much of an impact. Go 9-iron here.
Yeah, you can get up and down from here, I think. Give it your best. That was a bit underwhelming, but you're out of the sand, so good stuff. Okay, this one to save par.
Ooh, nice putt there.
Starting off at one over par. All right, let's put this in the fairway.
Just hitting out a 5-iron here. Stay out of the water.
Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. Oh. This is the danger zone.
So messed up that in this game they do this where I have to hit this shot versus a drop, a normal drop. There's no way I would have to re-hit this ball.
Solid swing. Well, I'm just glad to be out of the deep stuff. This is good. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin.
Gonna hit my gap wedge here.
Nice. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Coming off the dreaded double bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can start fresh here, get something better.
Hitting 7. Gonna take me a few holes to get the feel of this sand wedge. Definitely feels a little different.
Everyone ends up in the beach from time to time.
Man.
Sitting at 5 over for the round. Coming off the double bogey on that last hole, let's go ahead and block that out. Start fresh. Now that was a swing.
Hitting sandwich. Oh no.
Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here.
God, it just feels heavy.
Well, you're in the sand, so let's just get out of there and move on with our lives.
It feels this much different. I might have to buy another one of my other ones because I just don't want to have to keep going back and forth when I'm playing inside and outside, swinging different.
And that'll keep you at 5 over for the round. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Oops.
Oh. Of course. Every single one time it goes in the water, it seems like they're going to make you re-hit it. Make for a very bad round.
Looks like you may be getting wet here.
Should be amusing how this one finishes up.
Yeah, from rough to some more rough. That is unfortunate. All right, we're out of the dirty stuff, into the short stuff here. Let's regroup. All right, 12-footer here.
Mm-hmm.
sitting at 11 over for the round. Okay, hole number 6.
All right, let's see where we can go from here.
A little bit woody on that shot. Could be in the rough here. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Sitting at 12 over. Okay, let's put this in the fairway.
I'm not going to be talking much through this, considering how it's going at the moment. I just need to get some sort of a feel back.
Nice swing. Footer here. Let's see what you can do. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. And that'll keep you at 12 over for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Thank you. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Well, at least you're out of the sand. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Thirteen over for this round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. I think we're getting wet here. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but that's all right. Well, we're in the rough, but we're close to the green, so we'll be putting pretty soon, I think. Whoa! That way to keep your focus somehow at the end of that rough hole. Double bogey for you, but what a pretty way to get a double bogey. 15 over for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway.
Thought that was much worse.
Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Sitting at 16 over for the round. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Nice. The ball's sitting below your feet. Might want to compensate for that. Great contact. Nice swing. Okay, for the birdie. And that'll keep you at 16 over for the round. Okay, here we go. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Yeah, you can get up and down from here, I think. Give it your best. And a fantastic chip from the rough. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at 16 over for the round. Don't be superstitious. It's just hole number 13. This is just a number. Let's see what you can do. Wow, it's gonna have to bite. Okay, on the green. All right, 13 footer here. And that'll keep you at 16 over for the round. 14th hole coming up. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. sitting at 18 over for the round. All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway. Ugh. You are deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with this shot. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Could be in the rough here. And the ball is sitting below your feet here. Might want to take that into consideration when you're lining your shot up. Sweet. All right, this next one's for birdie. Okay, 17th hole. Take your best shot. Beauty. Feet to the hole here. Ten-footer here. I think this can go. Nice putt. We're in there.
One more.
All right. Let's let her rip. Ooh, no good. All right, the ball's above your feet. You might want to compensate a little bit. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Over par at the end of the day. All right, thanks a lot for the round today. That was a good time.
Well, I guess we could say at least that thank God it's over. Back nine, not too bad. Front nine, wow. Look at that 10 on number five. Well, definitely improved a little bit with my swing. Still have some stuff there. Got to figure out why I'm so much slicing on many of these shots, but at least the back nine I can hold to and try and go from there. Anyway, I kind of hope nobody's watching this, but just in case somebody is, I still will upload it tournament round. So that's it. Hopefully a little bit of a better performance in round two. Take care.